Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Did you feel that things went well for you today? What was the secret ingredient for your... You didn't practice much this week. Great. Well, that's everything.
It's time then for one final race in this year's Formula One World Championship. 2010 saw four drivers in contention for the title coming into this race, with Sebastian Vettel prevailing to become the youngest world champion to date. Is there one last sting of the tail awaiting us today? Well, it's time to find out. Here comes the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. The Yas Marina circuit, just over 3.4 miles long with 21 corners and two very long back straights. There are two DRS zones going into the heavy braking zones of both Turn 8 and Turn 11 and offer plenty of potential for overtaking. The circuit comes with its fair share of tricky corners as well, in particular 15, 16 and 17, which will certainly test a driver's braking management. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, Alexander and Ricciardo, Stroll, Ocon, they've taken a grid penalty, Gasly and Sergio Perez, Giovinazzi, Tsunoda, Nikita Mazepin and Vettel, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Russell, Lundgaard, Nicholas Latifi and Luca Giotto, Mick Schumacher, Sainz, Verstappen and Callum Ilott. It's almost time for the lights.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. Let me know you're okay. This lap, you can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Confirmed.
all right? Engine off, engine off. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. check your MFD for a new strategy option. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. mediums. Give us the best in lap you can. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Let me know you're all right. Of an impact. Let me know you're okay. pit, Mick in the pit. Stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Check your MFD.
Thank you.
is 50.6 seconds. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. This is your final lap of the race. Let me know you're okay. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
It's been a roller coaster season then, but they can go into the winter. Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Callum Ilott gets my vote today.
With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are Formula One World Champions. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who...